Hello everyone, my name is Sarthak. So I'll say the problem statement first and then I'll tell you how my application idea came up. So there are a lot of enterprise applications out there that are basically, for example, there are banking applications and there are other sort of applications that do different things. But the main purpose of these applications is security. And when it comes to saving files on the device, locally, these applications need to implement encryption for these files, because in Android, other applications can also access these files. So the job of these applications is not basically to implement encryption, their job is to do other things. So what I intend to do at the end of this hack night is to create a library that would encrypt these files for the application. Now this library would do it on a background service, in an asynchronous thread in the same application process, or on the main thread. Now these would be the configuration provided to the application, and the application should be able to just call a simple method from our library and be able to encrypt the file onto the device. Also I intend to create a demo application that would be using this library. And the demo application would be a sort of a file manager that you can browse through different files on the device and encrypt a particular file and save it where you want to. So that is my application idea. And well, I am looking for teammates if anybody wants to join. Maximum of one or two persons would be needed. Thank you.